Do my love. Do my love, guys. Hi. Welcome back to my channel. It's Holy Beauty. I'm sure you guys are just like, why is she outside the house? And Lubona Finstere. Like, yeah. The reason why I'm outside the house is because I don't know how to put this, but no, I'm not having twins. I know you guys saw we're having twins. No, it's not me. It's not our baby shower. It is my sister-in-law's baby shower. So yeah, I'm not preggos. Not yet. So some of the deco is already, it's dark, but I'll show you properly. So some of the deco is here. My brother and my sister-in-law and the deco lady went to get more decorations. So yeah, I'm a little bit tired. I don't like waking up Saturday morning, early morning. Like, I just don't like waking up early in the weekend, during the weekend. So I'm a bit like, even my Dumela was very, So yeah, I'm just waiting for them. I'm gonna make breakfast, I'm gonna eat, and then yeah. We just finished the decorations. This is where my sister's gonna be sitting with the little stool or baby. She's having twins though, so yeah. And then that's the gifts, where the gifts are gonna be. The table, the deco. The deco. And then this is where the drinks, my favorite part, the drinks. I don't know if you guys can see that, but this is welcome drinks over here. And then this is where the food is gonna be, the food, the course. And then the pool. And then this is the whole thing. So yeah, just finished with the decor. I'm going to bath now. Oh baby, I really want a baby shower, but like, I have to have a baby in order to have it, and I'm not ready to have a baby. But like, it's looking so nice now, the decor's finally okay. Guys, I need to get ready quickly. We just finished with the decor. Everyone went to get ready. Yeah. So yeah, the reason why I'm speaking so fast is because it's Katisa Abaya, Karnanago, since he's paying the pizza banana, I'm like, shwa. But I get happy for real, like, you hook. See, guys, I hate the wind, but shop. I'm done getting ready. Do you wanna see my outfit? Like, this is all me, it's so sunny. Earrings, Mr. Price, head crown, Mr. Price. Rings, Mr. Prize, kimono, that's what I'm wearing. And yeah, so, oh, hi, how are you? Yeah, so now the people have started arriving. Well, not really, but like, yeah, so cool. Joe, more, one hang, honey. sun-kissed or what they need.
So yeah, so it's like a combined shower. It's like a daddy shower and a mommy shower. So my brother, his friends, my sister-in-law, her friends, we're gonna be all here. So yeah, fun.
Actually, guys, I don't know. I'm like, I'm chilled now because everything is done, but it's windy. The winds are pissing me off.
But yeah, we're gonna start later than expected. People are not here yet. My sister-in-law is getting her makeup done. So yeah. So see you guys later.
Zuchi come down. He's the dealer.
Guys, the reason why I'm not in like the vlogs and you can't see me pause, obviously I'm vlogging and also I'm the photographer, so some pictures I'm not gonna tlhagalela. So, and I look so cute, I look so so cute. But yeah, I'm drinking, I'm coming, they need me.
Girl.
Hey, I'm B. People left like 10 minutes ago. We were packing up the decor, putting it aside. I just sat down. So basically today, like, I woke up at 7:30, bathed, got ready, thought, you know what, I'm gonna be like supervising and stuff. Jiggy jiggy, 1, 2, 3, I get one. Decorated, and I got the response again. So now I'm thinking, I'm clean, I just showered, cantling, and I can't like, oh my gosh, cantling, and I was like, you know what, let me just do this. Did it. And then, what did you do? And then after that, I went to shower again. Clapa, and then got ready, you know, looked cute. Jiggy, my cousin was like, I'm not going to be the photographer. I have another shoot somewhere. So I had to be the photographer. And fast forward, now I'm tired. I'm going to bath again. Like, I'm sticky, I'm sweaty. I can't. I really can't. So, yeah, guys. Yeah, this is me closing off today's vlog. I'm sure I fooled you guys by like the title and you're just like, what? And I saw people on Twitter going wild that time I posted the picture. They're just like, oh my gosh, congratulations. I'm just like, not yet, honey, not yet. So yeah, guys, this is me signing out. I love you guys. Bye, gang. Thank you so much for watching, subscribing, liking, and commenting. Keep subscribing, gang. Comment down below if you're part of my gang, and you love me if you subscribed. I'm gonna do a giveaway. If we get to 300 subscribers or more, I might do a giveaway. Whatever you want, you know. If you're just a consistent watcher, subscriber, like, the ganga. Okay, guys, get a peel, but deuces. Bye.